Finally, you get to the game's antagonist, Mr. Big, who's apparently a real good Tokyo Drifter over here.